good. Here comes.
So what we thought we'd do first is I'm going to invite Suzanne Gilbert to come up and to tell you a little bit about Dr. Nagrao and Dr. Venkataswamy. We're going to present them with some thank yous from the Seva Foundation, and then we will enjoy a wonderful evening of Indian budget and curtain like we've never heard before. Suzanne.
Thank you, Larry. Everyone here.
expressed. Now can it be? It will be found in the eyes of those who devour us. Enjoying the visual beauties of life, not feeling the loss of sight. In the momentary acknowledgement of this magnificent gift, they say, it is beautiful to see. And on behalf of many people in war, they are professional and in taking care of people who have problems with their sight, I would like to personally express my appreciation to all of you in this group, because this group has done so much to move in the right direction, to set the tone for the onslaught against blindness many years ago, and then certainly difference directly to millions of people, and indirectly to many more millions of people who are born, and what you have created will have an influence on generations to come. Thank you all so much.
I had forgotten entirely what it would be like to have a conference at this place in December. However, we went ahead, we used this beautiful facility north of Ann Arbor, Michigan, and we were very privileged that a particular invitee, Dr. Venkataswamy, was able to come to that founding meeting of Seva. We all pulled out our dry socks so that he could have dry socks to wear with his sandals in the snow, day in and day out in these meetings. And through the process, we all began a very long and fruitful friendship and relationship. At that time, and actually every day ever since, Dr. Venkataswamy has inspired us and also made two requests. Please help me with administration and management. Please help me set up the vision for satellite systems for eye care.
Yep.
And over the years, Seva has done what little Seva could do to offer some small token into the tremendous institution that the Ireland Eye Care System has become over these years. Nowadays, Dr. V has retired from his directorship of the eye hospital. We're very fortunate. It means he's on the road traveling more often. course, he's into his second, third, or fourth professional stint at this time. I think you speak at more divinity schools than medical schools now. And in fact, this morning, you were speaking at the Haas School of Management and at the School of Public Health. So, Dr. B, we're very delighted you're here with us today. Would you join in giving a greeting to the group?
You have taken a great responsibility of eradicating needless global blindness. I am very happy today that my friend Dr. G. N. Rao is here. I know him, he is a family from his childhood. I am extremely happy we have got a great leader who has built up a very good institute. And now we are taking the responsibility of working with you in the field of global eradication of blindness. There are lots of new people who have come and joined us. Good-hearted people with a lot of experience in management. It looks as though as you eradicated smallpox, we will say, at least we will say, bulk of the global blindness has been eradicated in a few years' time, perhaps 3 or 4 years' time. I miss our friend Ramdas here.
Oh.
Happy to see Vivian. Jayanara, Bill Stewart, Dr. Vastin, and the Jack Richards. So many people used to meet every year. And they all done their best to support us in this eradication plan. I hope soon he will say, eradicate blindness now, but next is these are the days of information technology. Your life is being put in every nook and corner. And every country in the developing part of the world wants to become at least capable of risk, saying that we are capable of now giving a better life to our people who are poor. Eradication of poverty, illness, diseases, health and all. Recently we had a meeting in Pondicherry where I am now situated. The discussion about the Millennium Development Project, you are all familiar with it, the priority for eradication of poverty, eradication of infant mortality, and eradication of maternal mortality. And all this seems to be possible now, which you could not have thought of Steve is here. The frontline soldiers of small cause. Is Steve here? They can give enough experience of how they were beaten up. The village in Bihar venturing to give small cause to tribal people like that. Larry has written a book called History of Charity and Small Cross. I hope you will have time to write a book on eradication of needless blindness also soon. Every time we come here, we take hope and confidence to Aravind, and through Aravind, we are able to spread the message of capacity building to eradicate needless blindness. Recently we had a meeting where people from African countries, Bolivia, Bangladesh, Papua New Guinea, and all these countries are coming because we have developed a model to help providing services to eradicate blindness at a cost affordable by the people in this developed in the world. Now this model can be delivered more emphatically with the help of the information technology. And there are lots of young people here working to see how you can reach every nook and corner, whether it is in Tibet, where it is in the upper areas of Nepal, an area like Papua New Guinea, far, far away from any civilized world. I'm very happy to be here with all of you now. And I thank you for arranging this function. It is a unique occasion that we always say that any work can be done with the grace of the spiritual people out there. I am desperate to hear a bhajan from the devotees of Venkataswamy Baba. That is how it occurs. We are extremely thankful to his grace, and they are here to give us the divine music to us. So once again, I am extremely thankful to you, having occasion to meet all of you. But I am sure you will be able to end this war very soon. Thank you.
Thank you.
Something out at myself. Oh, there's this little tab for light. Do you have a light? Let me see what that is. Yeah, see, that's the tab for the light thing. Or a microphone.